You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He is making a list, checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping.
Okay, guys, the cookies look a little rough because, like, we had a little malfunction with them, like, you know, falling apart a little bit because, yeah, the molds didn't hold, basically. But, yeah, guys, look at this. They're, like, supposed to be holding. They're cooling, so I'm hoping once they cool, they're going to hold the shape. Yeah.
And they kind of did hold the shape right here. See? That's the shape.
But
that's good.
Yeah.
And then you just cut it out.
Cool.
So these turn out the way we wanted them to turn out.
So I'm going to ice them, guys, and then maybe you guys will
And then we'll come back and we'll show you the end result.
Yeah. Okay, guys, the cookies look a little rough because, like, we had a little malfunction with them, like, you know, falling apart a little bit because, yeah, the molds didn't hold, basically. But, yeah, guys, look at this. They're, like, supposed to be holding. They're cooling, so I'm hoping once they cool, they're going to hold the shape. Yeah.
And they kind of did hold the shape right here. See? That's the shape.
But
that's good.
Yeah.
And then you just cut
it
out.
Cool.
So these turn out the way we wanted them to turn out.
So I'm going to ice them, guys, and then maybe you guys will
And then we'll come back and we'll show you the end result.
Yeah. Guys, I'm going to show you guys how to make different colors at home if you only have, like, white. So right now we only have pink and red, so I'm going to add this food coloring, yellow. You see how I make green already?
Yeah.
Add just, like, one or two drops. If it's, like, a standard color. If not, the box shows you how many drops. Come on, child. Okay, now mix it up. This is something your lazy little ones can do, because I own a lazy little one. Okay, mix it all up.
Ooh, it's turning a different color. So you basically add the food color into the icing.
You basically add the food color into the icing, guys.
And then you'll get this beautiful different
color.
And that's how you make your colored icing.
You can smooth it onto your ornament. And this is like the little cute little yellow top of the ornament. And then you guys see we did green already. And then we could use this for our ginger man or something else. So yeah, you should save that color for the next cookie. So period.
Lovelies, Christmas Eve, happy Christmas Eve. We are headed to Giordano's, and we haven't been there in a long time. So yeah, that's where we're on our way.
Show the kid in the back.
Say hi to the people.
Hi to the people.
Hopefully I was holding, having good footage. I'm not sure, but anyway, we are headed there and we will keep you guys posted. I think, what did we order? Some like pasta with some meatballs, and like a pizza sausage.
Half and half, pepperoni and cheese.
Yeah, pizza. Should be tasty and delicious. But yeah, we just wanted to just hop in here and say hey. And tell you guys we're having lunch. I mean, not lunch, it's dinner. What am I saying? Dinner time.
Christmas Eve vibes.
Yeah, Christmas Eve vibes.
And later,
say hey to him again.
Vlogs coming.
Christmas Eve vibes.
It's like thank you again of what we're about to eat. And then we got other vlogs coming later in the day. Again. So stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
Subscribe, like, comment.
Okay, lovelies, we are back. And look, this is what the Giordano's pizza is looking like. They have famous stuff, deep dish pizza, but my daughter doesn't really like that. So I just got us a large sausage with pepperoni. I believe the meat and everything is all inside. I haven't had Giordano's in a long time. They did do our reception for us. I remember we went to Giordano's and I had my reception, wedding reception at the Giordano's restaurant. It was really nice. But yeah, they have great food, delicious food. Then I also got some spaghetti with meatballs, and I'm gonna open that up so you guys can see that too. And here is the spaghetti. Oops, I got it really sealed up here. I don't know, is this sealed up? Okay, look, there it is inside. The meatballs, well done. So, bon appetit, this is our Christmas Eve grub. All right, lovelies, we will see you in a little bit.
Okay, guys, this is the candy aisle on the 23rd. It's giving a little scarce. It's very scarce, guys, you see? This is the other side. Not much. Let me see if I can find anything for you guys. So $2.75. All that. $1.05. $3. Peppermints. Classic candies. But yeah, guys, there's not much.